2019 has seen a lot of change in the financial services space in Singapore. The buzzword fintech has completely taken over many conversations, and here at Ambition, we have been working with several partners who are looking to set up their firms and expand teams. The city-state is a highly attractive location for fintech startups and investors. There are more than 400 fintech companies in Singapore. To give you an idea of scale, the nation's fintech investments has seen a year-on-year growth of 69%, bringing it to US$735 million as of September this year. With the imminent distribution of digital banking licenses by MAS, Singapore can expect further investments in its fintech ecosystem. We believe the upcoming unveiling of digital banking licenses will bring even more opportunities for fintech startups and traditional banks to partner and collaborate. For any high-growth company to succeed, the right talent is of essence. Here at Ambition, we have a dedicated team of specialist consultants who can advise you on various areas of recruitment. If you would like to know more about how we could support your hiring needs or have a chat on the market movements within this fast-paced industry, I'd love to hear from you. Feel free to get in touch with us.